So it's day 7.
It's a week-long celebration. Okay. It's 1 week. So, good morning, everyone. Oh, I didn't get that much sleep.
Both of us. Well, she got less.
I'm Tyra.
I'm Elle.
And then we're gonna bring you to
the Araw ng Pagadian celebration. So,
let's go
because we are very late. Okay guys, so we have arrived at the Rizal Park.
Hi guys! So, ubos man mi nag-agi kay nag-scenic views in day. So, hi everyone!
We're with mommy!
We're with our mother. So, nag-formation na diary. For the flag racing and the simultaneous banner racing of the 54 barangay. So after here, we're gonna go to the covered court, which is just right over there. Kay din hatama program. Kay all weather siya.
Okay. So all white ka. Wag bang dumihan, girl.
Payong ika-53 na kasumaran sa pagkahimugso sa dakbayan sa Pagadian. The singing of the 14 national anthem by Miss Michelle B. Escobar and the singing of the Pagadian singing by Miss Monique Ampon.
No tear!
We just arrived at the covered court and people are still coming. Oh, you know, only in Pagadian, where you serve lechon for breakfast. Lechon for breakfast. Hi guys, we're going
message.
Okay, we have any tips? Coach.
Follow her, subscribe, and follow also the Alcaraz.
Take care.
We are. Nice to see you again.
Let's go. Go, LSE.
Okay.
So that is the end of our week-long
celebration of the 53rd Araw ng Pagadian, and I'm so glad I had an afternoon now.
And now
we are tonight time now. We're heading out for dinner and then to the concert at the park.
But we will end the vlog here because we are tired.
Yeah, because it's loud also there.